boy. Follow me this way.
You got it.
What y'all don't know is that I almost just messed up on this. If y'all hear a fan too, I'm sorry. Man, it's hot. I doubt if y'all hear a fan though. Real talk. Let me turn this mic a little bit. So if y'all hear it, Justin, that's what it is. Sorry for being unprofessional, but I have to do it.
Salim, is it much farther?
You need it there. The convoy would be up ahead.
This horse really riding itself, like.
Be careful, be careful. There they are. The convoy is right below.
Oh.
You have to hurry.
Blake, save your bullets. They're too far away. They're out of range.
He already know I'm finna get the shooting. I'm right behind you, man. Just keep going.
Come on, we're nearly there. Come on. Quickly, now is our chance. Let's go.
What we finna do?
Drake, get on the truck. Take these guys out.
I'll get the one on the left.
All right, I'm finna get on there. Cover me, man. You gotta hop back off the truck? Man, you made it seem like I had to hop back off of it or something. Oh my God, so what am I supposed to do when I'm on this truck? So what am I supposed to do now? The horse is gone, dog. Oh, my bad. So what's the purpose of getting on this truck then?
Probably up at the front.
Ain't no problem. You know they is gonna have him up at the front. Matter of fact, old dude, you busting him, I'm going to the front.
That's where Solomon is. I think I got this horse thing down.
Yeah, we been had that down, partner.
Let's go, let's go.
Okay, now we don't. Oh, they tripping now. All right, bro, I'm gonna need that right there. Speed up. Man, what y'all doing?
Take out the two trucks.
Man, I already know what to do. Oh. Beast this thing still. Oh my God, please let it be some more. Good thing they keep spawning. Oh, hello now. Can somebody explain to me how that truck I was on got caught on fire?
Stay with me! Come on, we're getting there!
Hey bro, I ain't got no more machine gun ammo. He won't be an Uncharted 4.
Come on, give me your hand.
So we got a whole empty gun on his back. Man, we ain't got no bullets for them, bro. Straight up. I'm letting you know that right now. Ain't no point of me even shooting. I can't hit them. That's my horse. That remind me of that game from That's my horse. Off of 8 and 80. Y'all probably seen y'all remember that. Catch up. Might got some up here. Yeah, he had a few little bullets.
Keep going. He's gotta be up ahead.
Few little bullets. Get up on this truck, man. Let's go. You gotta collect all this stuff. Please jump on that horse. Man, hold on, man. We gotta hurry up and get up there. These fools shooting RPGs and some mo.
Sully, you in there?
No. Shoot the tire out, though. Sully, I don't even think Sully here. I can't shoot nobody tire out. See what I'm talking about? That's how you know this game, boy.
Sully?
It ain't even nobody driving. Nah, dog, you messed up.
Sully!
I like how dude. Hold on, Sully, what you doing?
Hang on! Coming,
they won't let me shoot.
Hang on, I got you.
You better help him get him back on his truck, cause it's finna be over. Hurry up, man, grab him. Now I'm finna go one on one fight with him. Finna go on our Debo out right quick. Lucky, you better hope I ain't got my pistol. I got it. Nope. Hold on. What's up? Bop. What's up? Bow. 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 He don't want it, man. Back up. Hey, man. I don't know what you think this is. Please tell me you kicked him off the truck in the process of doing that. Yeah, he still's on the truck. So what was the purpose of you kicking him? No, they did.
Hey. You all right?
Yeah, I'm fine, but... Damn, I was sure they'd killed you, kid.
Well, they tried, right?
So how the hell did you find me all the way out here?
I had some help. Salim.
Sullivan, thank you.
We haven't much time. We cannot allow them to reach the city.
Oh, I don't know...
That's right, Nate. I've been trapped with those crazy bastards for days. I don't know what the hell it is Marlow's after, exactly. But it sure as hell ain't treasure. We gotta stop him.
Drake, we must go. Now. Yalla!
Never a dull moment, huh, Sully?
Why change now?
Yeah!
Know something we don't.
Yeah, you ain't no animals can detect storms, and you right here in the middle of it. You in the front of a whole dust storm.
I'll go check it out.
Desert storm. Oh my god. You're not.
This is over.
Oh, that's that bull. I'll take that shotty, if you don't mind. Who is this fool? This fool just ran up on me like that. What type of gun he got? Oh, it's all bad for you, boy. I knew that was coming. When this fool ran up on me and just got the... Alright, man, I'm gonna take just the real stealthy approach, alright? I'm gonna knock him out, take his sniper, take the long way around, and pop the rest of him. This gonna take a while. You better not turn around. Y'all didn't even know I was over here. Man, what's up, bro? I'm straight up fighting you, bro. Hey, man, every time I try to swing on dude. Oh, he dead. I killed that fool. Hey, nah, give me that. Give me that. What's up now? Say hello to my little friend.
This can't be the whole convoy. There's not enough of them.
Must have gotten separated in the storm. Come on.
Nah, they definitely got separated during the storm, but that ain't none of my business. What is y'all doing? Get an RPG from where? Oh, say no more. I need another one, Sullivan. I just realized there's a whole sniper over there. What is this fool doing up here?
Oh crap!
That grenade ain't nowhere near me, so I ain't tripping. I could have sworn these are RPGs. Whatever you do, don't stand up, Drake. Bro, this is bull. Now let's go. You can at least help me take him out, Sully.
No.
At least help me do that much. I didn't die about 8 times. Where the truck at? we got the truck out the way. Don't throw that over here.
Oh, shit.
Oh, see, that's that bull. Drake, climb, man.
This is the doctor.
What is this? I'm seeing. Oh, I'm seeing this car. I'm so like, what is this? I'm seeing. Drake, roll. Roll again. You know it's over for you now, big dog. Did that fool just take a direct one of these?
Get down!
I ain't got no more ammo.
Get inside! Run for it! Head for the gate!
Ain't gotta tell me twice.
Holy shit.
Wow. This place.
So it really does exist.
It's amazing.
What is this place? Look majestic.
Sure would hate to have to polish this.
It's enormous. It's no good.
Well, that's gotta be the way in. It's sealed shut.
There must be some mechanism to open it.
Yeah, it looks like these fools over here.
Let's look around.
Oh, I gotta climb some. How it figures.
Managed to swipe your notebook back off Marlo. I think it might come in handy.
Still got it.
Sully, up here. Found something.
It's stuck.
Come on, Sully, and don't be taking all your time either. How long am I gonna have to hold this button? This don't make no sense. Man, y'all don't push that thing faster. This don't make no sense. Am I supposed to be on this while Sully holds this down? Like, because I don't see nothing that's going on whatsoever. I'm going to hold it down for a few more minutes, bro. Yeah, it's official. I'm not supposed to be doing this. Sully, hold that down.
Nate, there's one on the other side.
It is? So I've been doing that the whole time for no reason. I'm about to climb on it like this. That's the only way I'm gonna get across?
Wait here.
I had a feeling that was what I was supposed to do. Drake, you ain't gonna make that jump. That's dead. You gonna make this one. You, like I said, you was not about to make that other one. What you think I'm about to do? Drake don't want to move forward. All right, he got it in.
You ready?
Yeah, let's go. Discover a whole nother city.
Go to hell.
I'm gonna get down. Oh, see, now that's that bull. I'm gonna get down. Oh, that way. Nice city, though. I give him that. Man, slide down.
Holy shit. It's true. It's really
the Atlantis
here.
Of the Sands.
Victor Sullivan.
My life off and turn back around. We got some guns. This mug is nice. When in doubt, always go right. Reload, because I don't know what they got. Because Uncharted 2, they had, I don't know what them was. How did they not see this from the GPS?
Another dead end.
Well, we got to go back and go to the Prince of Persia.
Incredible. This is how the city could thrive all the way out here. The whole place must be fed by an underground spring. It's clean. It's amazing. It's still running after all these years.
That's a hell of a thing. What?
No. No. Please. Sully.
That water gotta be making them hallucinate.